have always thought, whenever I looked at the map of the city, that I would have to walk along Avenue Kleber, because Kleber is the name of dear friends of our family. And recently, both the father and the mother died. It was a loss. So, in their honor, I have just walked from the Trocadero all the way down Avenue Kleber to Napoleon's Arch of Triumph. It was not easy for a fat old man like me, but I did it. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I did it. And now I'm going to sit down and eat some fruit that I bought from a vendor. I'm going to sit down in front of the Great Arch and think about those old friends, my family, the Klebers.
So we walk all the way down there and then go through the Louvre.
Sunset on top of the Arc de Triomphe. A wonderful, wonderful moment. The sun came out from the clouds. It's quite splendid. And everyone is having a wonderful time taking pictures. Down on the streets, the claxons are sounding. Up in the heavens, the sun is shining. The city is great. We're all up here watching. First, we watch the sunset, and now we're watching the lights come on the Eiffel Tower. Yeah. Oh, man. Man. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, where are we? Well, we're on top of the Arc de Triomphe. Yes, that's where we are. Watching the lights come on. The Eiffel Tower.